Same country, obviously, that produced Oksana Bayul and Viktor Petrenko, Olympic champions.
Difficulty with that during the various practices. Another beauty.
Beautiful, yeah.
Yeah. Second part. But one thing about his skating is you know he's listening to the music.
Very musical. Now he's going to kill himself for that because it's the easiest element that he has in the entire program.
But we've seen that happen many and many a time. At least I think he completed it, more or less. And how much of a deduction that'll be, I don't think it'll be a full 4/10.
No, no, it won't.
A very complete performance,
yeah, that
you know,
was
all
nice.
The way around. Musical, stylish, elegant. Good jumps, good spins, one mistake, or one half mistake.
But you know, he's already 23, Dick, so.
So?
I'm just kidding. He has a great future.
Well, you mean my emphasis on youth tonight?
No, because everybody's been, no, not your emphasis, but it's been a night of youth.
Now, look at this wonderfully straight entrance into this jump, right there. Good revolution, good straight position. Landing was a little bit bent over, but that's nitpicking, and a double toe flip, a toe loop right at the end.
In the double axel, he leaned out a little bit, didn't quite complete the rotation and check in his arms, and he just let it loose.
The judges' marks for Evgeny Pliuta for required elements.
Well, one of the surprises, you have to say so far, Evgeny Pliuta of Ukraine, with the performance that he's given in the short program. Now his first set of marks on the way.
Well, the only question will be how much of is the deduction for that fallout of the double axel.
4-9, 5-1, 5-1, 5-0, 5-1.
The marks for required elements and
the
ones for presentation.
4-9.
Are higher.
His marks for presentation. 5-3.
4.9 up to 5.5. So Evgeny Pliuta of Ukraine moves into seventh place, right behind Stephen Cousins of Great Britain.
And 4-9.
And when we come back, the U.S. silver medalist Michael Weiss makes a run at the leaders as the World Figure Skating Championships presented by MasterCard continue.